Lift the arm off the windshield so the arm stays in the upright position. The connector you will be using has been pre-installed for convenience. Follow these steps for installation. Insert the wiper blade connector into the wiper arm until it clicks. Test to ensure the blade is secure. Place the arm gently back on the windshield. It's always a good idea to run a few test wipe cycles on your vehicle after installing new blades to ensure they are working properly.